So her approach is miracles don't work. What we need is, because people will not understand each other and will fuck each other over, we need to take all matter apart and come to a truly objective understanding of the world. But then she has this memory of her father, come to understand the world. You cannot give an objective answer to that. And I love that this is the basically crux of her character arc. She cannot understand fully what her father meant because there is no way to interpret this. Like, no, there's only ways to interpret this, but there's no ways to answer. What did he mean?
Yeah. Yeah. See, I mean, when you dismantle everything, it's sort of like an instrumentality, right? It's just a pure objective understanding of the world. It's just, there's no memories, and so there's no,
you're reducing the complexity of the situation, right? You're losing all of those factors, so to speak, like memories, right?
Yeah, and that's why I say, like, the objective account does not capture meaning, and meaning can never be objective, right? This is an impasse that Symphogear has dealt with from the start, in my opinion, where constantly we highlight how language, how the way people communicate is flawed, has no answers, and will always cause conflict. And how Symphogear also insists that this is kind of a good thing and necessary thing for humans to develop.
Yeah, yeah.
So, but if you go with like a complete objective approach, then and dismantle everything into this completely scientism understanding without granting yourself any sort of sense of free will or the possibility of miracles, you'll end up bitter and broken and with hatred for the world without possibility of reconciling.
Yeah, see, Carol burning her memories is sort of like the alchemical end goal, right? Of like learning to know the world, or this is like kind of like a rejection of the past, of her horrible memories. It's a rejection of the past, and so she detaches herself from herself, from her individuality, and so it creates a sort of instrumentality. Because instrumentality has no need for memories or individuality. And so,
I think it's important to stress here that that is just Carol's end goal of her alchemy, and that's not something necessary to alchemy, because her father definitely has an answer to that.
Exactly.
And Elfnine does absolutely as well. So if we understand alchemy, right, as this process of analysis, deconstruction, analysis, reconstruction, right? That like alchemy is, right? So they are there initially to trigger the first step for all of our characters, right? To force them to start like
to ignite
them apart. Yes, to ignite them, to start them breaking apart their like stable narratives of who they are.